Because I'm a fucking beast. I'm gonna move to rum and coke because beer's too easy for me.
Toronto, Ontario, home to two of the greatest songbirds of our generation, Drake and Justin Bieber. And in honor of these two Canadian legends, we decided to film our sixth ever episode of Pub Golf in the city that legally gave us our first ever beer. We present to you Pub Golf in Drake and Justin Bieber's hometown, Toronto.
Bet online odds for Steph. I think right now he's gonna sit at plus 320.
I'm telling you right now, plus 100, Steph makes it with the drink he likes.
I think I'm going minus 120.
Wow. Whoa. A lot of sugar though for this.
It is a lot of sugar. I will be fucked up.
He might have diabetes by the end of the video.
Full one. Yes, bar karma. Cheers, boys.
Let's take it back to straight line.
I didn't eat a lot. That's already not sitting good.
A cute little beer here. It's the first of many. Let's have a fucking good night, baby. Cheers.
Yummy.
Like a magician. Critics at
I'm ready to go. This is a light one.
Yes!
If you shit your fucking pants, you automatically win the game.
Yeah, that's fair because if you piss yourself, like, that doesn't count as a stroke. Because you didn't go to the washroom. Someone should low key wear a diaper and just not do anything all night.
You're just walking around with a fucking dirty diaper, man.
Oh, yeah, we got off. Oh, shit. Hole 2 Scarlet. The vibe in here is quite upscale and I have a hockey jersey on, so I don't know if they're judging me extreme. But we got a cute little one right here. This is what, like 13 inches?
I fucking hope that's not 13 inches. Actually, that's probably good if that's 13.
At least 13. So quite the beer here. It's really cold. No breathing during that.
That you're fine.
But we got it down. This is gonna be a long night.
They have the nice mold of Stefan's cock for a glass here. So cheers. Very fucking cold. That's ice cold.
Right, here's my rum and coke.
The color of his cock too. Do you notice that?
Yeah.
He looks like a white preppy dad right now. I thought I was gonna be able to put my entire mouth over it, but given the environment right now, I don't think that's the best idea. Cheers.
Wow!
Yeah, that was cold. I'm pretty sure they put cold beer in a chilled glass.
It was definitely
chill. It was so chill, goddamn.
I'm gonna rate the bars as we go as well. Bar Karma had a hot waitress, good energy in there. I went 9-2. This one, Scarlet, not my vibe, I'm going 7-1.
How the fuck did they give the last bar a 9-2?
Really hot waitress. There was really hot waitress.
All right, hole 3, Daisy. Some good vibes in here. I think this might, this gotta be fucking Bar Karma.
All right, maybe not a 9-2.
But I'm a 9-2. Just me rating bars 10.
Bro, just gotta shave down for a reason.
Favorite drink in the fucking world. Let's fucking go.
I'm gonna have so much sugar by the end of this video, he's gonna have diabetes.
Still trying to work my way up the ladder. Another small one. We gotta get bigger ones. Or maybe we start doing fucking 2 beers. Cheers. Whoa. That was cold. Holy shit. Oh, I just burped on the beat. Bro.
Give a fit check. Fit check.
100K, 200K, 300K.
Boys, hole 4, Java. Kind of a family vibe to it, so it should be an interesting
one.
No,
but it's dead, and I think we're gonna bring the energy to Java right now.
Yeah, we could bring it in if there was like something to like vibe off of a bit, then maybe.
Oh,
whoa, now we're talking big daddy.
We finally got a big beer, boys.
Dang, bro. This is way harder than holes 1-3.
Yeah, this is normal. This
mental.
Is,
bro, I'm gonna shit.
But remember, if you shit your pants, you win.
And you would have to go the rest of the night with your shit in your fucking pants.
Well, yeah.
I mean,
put the shades down. You gotta put the shades down, remember?
Dude, I heard if you can't see the beer, it doesn't even feel like it's going down.
You don't smell it.
No, dude. Hold your nose. I'm fucking joking, Steph.
You don't smell it.
I'm fucking joking because his glasses are black.
Whoa.
No. Yeah, the joke just went.
It's an O.
Wait, what are you talking about?
It's an O.
Fucking drink, man. Oh my god, he's not even halfway. He's gonna lose breath before he finishes his drink.
Shit, he can't breathe. Breathe.
He's like dying after it.
Look at his eyes, he's crying.
Hey!
Good luck, man.
Oh, I still got another one coming. Can I be a yak?
Let's get it in the system. Cheers. It's the first big beer in a while, so.
Finishing? Can he finish fucking two of them, baby?
Not as cool as the last one, so it's better.
They're like crying after they do their shit and they're like trying to fucking talk. They're like,
some of us don't do coke and rum.
Dude, like, cause look at this.
Hey,
cheers.
This guy just said a prayer in his head real quick.
Yo, man,
the man looked at that beer like, cheers.
Wait, if I
What would Tate do in the situation?
I don't know. He's fucking banned on Instagram, so I don't know.
I mean, he's still on TikTok. Nope.
Anyways.
Oh. Okay, cheers.
It was kind of challenging, eh?
All right, guys, hole number four just finished up. The only reason... The only reason we could pay for drinks is obviously because Extra Wallet is holding all of our cards.
Damn.
You don't want to be walking around Toronto looking like shit with a massive wallet just pouching out of your jeans. You want it to be nice and slim, get the job done, and be able to pay for all the drinks and that probably $1,000+ tab that you have at the end of the night.
Yeah.
Extra Wallet summer sale, use the code TheBoys98. Labor Day sale, also TheBoys98, 25 or 30% off. So use the code in the description. It's fucking durable. It's slick, and it gets the bitches, right?
Hole five, we're at Misty. The vibes right now in here, pretty solid. We got some females all over. Good energy, I mean, bartender gave us some issues at the start, but he looks like he's a beauty.
No, he didn't.
No, he's coming with the drinks right now, Steph.
The perfect pour, look at that. Might as well be a bartender, boys.
Come on, just go down easy, okay?
This is light, man. This is the one, we just did a fuck. Days, got a torch, trying to light the way.
This guy
is free. I'm on an ice rink right now.
You would think this guy had extra airways with the size of that nostril.
If you guys think that's not cool, I'll be stuck. Like,
I'm feeling it right now. It feels like it came from the fucking Rocky Mountains right now. Nice little cute beer, collective arts. Creativity is key in life.
Cheers. Fucking quote that shit.
Just quote it, man. Like, also quote cocaine.
Cocaine.
That is ice cold.
Straight from the fucking Rockies.
Whoa. What? Yeah, just gonna stir it up a little bit.
What?
Oh, no.
You're gonna stir it up the bottom?
Yeah, sure. I didn't even do anything. She fucking knew.
Yeah, because you just said, I'm gonna stir this, and you picked up a fucking Corona bottle.
I may yak after this one.
Whoa.
I'm watching out.
Good job. Hold it.
I'm good.
No, he's just good.
The buzz is for sure here. Like, I'm definitely buzzing right now. Hundreds.
Cheers.
Thing that all day.
Oh, yeah, dude.
Straight from the Rockies?
I want to see a tattoo right now.
1 in 10 for a tattoo.
What's the tattoo?
What's the fucking tattoo?
No, fucking not. What's the tattoo? What is the tattoo?
This is for you getting one, though.
Is this that you're going to pee?
Yeah, I'm going to piss.
Try to do two. Okay, yeah.
Ladies.
I just went in the wrong bathroom.
Like, I'm close to the ceiling, though. Like that. Like.
Oh!
No jumping.
Oh, wait, someone else is
here.
Yo.
Go.
Yo, look at this. I didn't say it. I didn't say it, okay?
Oh my god, Chip, you fucking pee all went all the way here.
Hey, really cool.
Cheers, boys, all six.
Oh, the Rockies.
No, it's good.
Okay.
All right, this is for the Arkansas Razorbacks, all my hillbillies, all my boys out in the country. Cheers.
Good. Bad news.
What?
I need a piss.
Oh,
I'm down to piss with you.
Oh my god, yeah, dude.
Yo!
What's happening?
This guy's right behind us, looking at us.
Buddy, you backed up to see my piss?
Oh, he's pissing.
I had a piss. Let's go to Fat Bastard.
Max pissing.
Oh yeah, this works. Dude, you don't understand how nice this fucking feels right now.
All right, well, we've been spending fucking maybe an hour now to find the fucking seventh hole. So now I have to pee. Hole 7! It's on here, let's go! Fucking live! Subscribe to the channel! Subscribe, you heard us guys, subscribe! Come on! Come on, Steph! Oh!
Nothing new under the sun. Nobody fucking with sun. I got a couple of sons, a couple of guns, a couple of niggas that bust up the party and fuck up the fun.
Relax.
Why are you wearing Minnesota hockey jersey?
Because one, got it for free. Two, it's a nice ass jersey. Is it not a nice jersey?
Is it
a nice
jersey?
Is it you like the jersey?
Sure, it's okay.
That's not a good answer then.
Not a good
answer. So out of 10, out of 10.
Like a 6. Your mohawk?
No, it's a mohawk.
Oh my god.
Shit, your mullet's better.
No, that's hurt. That hurts.
You're a blonde, you're a brunette. Brunette.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna come.
That's
it. Sophia, Matt, how old are you?
Emotional damage.
Oh, yeah.
Boys, hole 9, early mercy. We're done, boys. Hold on. All I have to do, one stroke this, I win. So.
I double your money and make a stack. I'm on to the next one. On to the next. I'm on to the next. I'm on to the next.
I'm tornadoing this for the boys because I have to. On to the next. On to the next. Tried being a little too cool there.
Hold up. My last drink of the night. I'm about to finish this, so I know you boys better be excited. Comment down below. Let me know how you boys feel. I know you boys got my back. This one's for you boys. Boys, it's the end of the video. Pup Golf, back one. I'm pretty sure I lost. Go like, comment, subscribe. We love you boys.
What are you filming?
For the boys.
Oh.
For YouTube. What do you want to say?
No, you're not actually filming right now.
I'm literally recording.
I don't want to say anything.
All right. You're beautiful, though.